Just crave your indulgence for a couple of minutes here while I'd like to explain why I wrote the next song. For as long as there's been recorded history, we've had groups of men fighting other groups of men. And as we all know, there's been very, very good reason for that fighting on the odd occasion. But there have been many times in recent history, America's history, and thousands of miles away from here, in a place called Northern Ireland, we've got groups of people fighting other groups of people without really knowing quite why they're doing it. Now, some of them know, some of them think they know, but a lot of them don't really know why they're doing it. You've got little kids throwing petrol bombs, you've got little kids throwing rocks at policemen, and it's just really because their brothers have done it and they've seen their fathers do it. And religion is usually the cause of this. You've got this group of men saying that their God is better than this group of men's God, and so they go and kill them. And sometimes you've got someone very high up in authority, a little crazy, a little unhinged, who tells this group of men to go and kill this group of men, and this group of men don't think to ask why. They just go ahead and do as they're told. And sometimes it's just because this group of men's father's father's father have been doing it all their lives, it's just become a bad habit. The bottom line is that there's just an astonishing waste of life, and that's why I wrote the song. It's called That's Just the Way It Is. Efforts, and the second part was originally written as an open letter to Mr. Botha when he was in charge over there, but fortunately someone got rid of him and they got someone a bit more reasonable, Mr. de Klerk. So things are getting better but slowly, and this is called Colours. Deep in the springtime has gone. Will my love linger on? I'll be loving you always with a love that's true. Just a day. No, not for just a day.